Hello friends! In this video, I will teach you how to pierce a smoky volcano with wet hands. Firstly, we need to make a smoke bubble. I wet a smoke generator and inflate a bubble. For fairness, I wet the second hand, so that you can understand that this won't work out anymore. So, the first option is that we make a flick of the finger on the hole, as we did in childhood. You should remember, as we made a flick of the finger on someone's forehead. Am I right? We make it here. Whoop! We release the smoke. Let's try the second option. We need to put our thumb and the middle finger together, like this. The main thing is that we shouldn't make the hole too big. It means that it will be wrong. The hole should be smaller, and we need to pick up this film a little bit with our index finger, like this. Let's try it. Ouch! It doesn't always work out at the first time, but it's quite attractive because the viewer doesn't see how you do it with one hand. If you like it, like this video. In the description, you can find the link to my website where you can see the full price list for the props that we produce. And there you can sign up for my training. I will be glad to see you among my students. Bye bye.